can't steal some stuff. Dang it, blind him. Good job, Ryu. Doing your thing. Come on. There we go. Nice dodge. Come on, steal some shit. Good God. Come on, steal something. Anything. Oh, you suck. Nah. Oh wow, he's at 50% right now. Yeah, there we go. Come on! After him! Sweet, I got him on the very last turn. A shrine for travelers to pray for a safe journey. Do you want to save? Yes. Checking memory card. Tore this place up. You're just like, bring, bring, bam. Wrecked, wrecked, wrecked. Give me some antidotes. Dodge it. Nice. Steal some antidotes. There we go. Dang, you're so slow. There we go. Dang. Twice. I can't believe that happened twice in the same fight. It's pretty impressive.
What happened twice?
I got a reprisal counter. It's a reprisal critical strike. I got twice in one turn with two different people. Or twice in one battle with two different people. Like, reprisals are rare enough. As it is, there's a pretty low chance of you countering their attack after them hitting you. But there's an even lower chance of it, like, criticaling. So that was pretty sweet. Oh, I got vitamins. So the difference between vitamin, which heals you by 100, and vitamins, is that it heals the entire team by 100. Durya! Also, the reprisal also depends on what level you are compared to the level of the monster you're fighting. So if you're higher level than the monster you're fighting, there's a very high chance of you countering its attacks. A trail of blood. It must be the monster's blood. Fuck it. There's no blood over here. That means we obviously have to go over here and explore. Zombies! I think they have something cool. Oh, so you see how the shadow is like scrolling around like that on that one, but the other one is not? Well, that's because they start out confused. And confusion is when your person's sprites are moving around like that. It's weird. Don't ask me why. Big old pile of stuff. Anything here? I found a bent sword. Oh, there's a bag over there. That's a bat. I freaking hate bats. Oh yeah, I hit him first try. Bats suck because they're hard to hit. They're a pain in the ass. Found a Molotov. Molotovs do fire damage to one foe. Start making JRPGs like this again. Just like awesome, awesome sprites, awesome music, great storyline, cool fighting mechanics.
The problem is nobody will play them anymore.
Why not? There's an entire subreddit devoted to JRPGs. Yeah. That's true. And I guess maybe that's why I like Agarest so much, because that was also 2D. There's a 2D tactical one though. That's a dead guy. I found a Bullock knife. I'm gonna clip that to Ryu. Nope. I'm gonna clip that to nope, he's already got one. I'll sell it. I don't need it. Freaking bats. Yeah, gotcha. Yeah, I got the other one. These thing zombies are so freaking slow. found a talisman. I think that prevents poison. Protection versus death attacks, perfect. Give that to the white mage. Zombie killed the other zombie. Nice. Six experience, what? Ryu became level 7, HP rose by 4, AP rose by 4, power rose by 3, defense rose by 1, agility rose by 2, intelligence rose by 3. This is good. So, I guess stats. Let's see, stats. Strength. I think there's like strength, agility, power. Oh, I have to look at them in a second. There's a good amount of them, but they all kind of make sense. Like intelligence gets up your magic damage. Power gets up your physical damage. Agility changes how fast you attack, and your chance to dodge, and your chance to reprisal. So yeah, power, defense, intelligence, and agility. That's it. That's all you need. It's four things. Physical attack up, magical attack up, physical defense up, and how fast you attack. A lot of agility. Going this way.
Yeah,
kill him, zombie. Zombie, kill the cur. Yeah. Follow in the blood. The blood trail stops here. Hey. I think I figured it out. You must have jumped into the water to get away. Yeah, that's it. Probably right. So, how do we go after him? IDK. Might be FF Jill.
I don't know, Jill. You tell me.
You tell me, Jill. Kenny. Yeah. This is my cat. She is a cat.